All right, welcome to the Tomb of Terror. I think I'll focus on the number of enemies and such like once I've just cleared this room. Now, I think, yeah, pressing that will open this, so just take care of these ogres up here. I think it got one on me there. I would have thought I would have killed one by now. Now, finally. So, from memory, a relatively modest number of enemies in this one. I think it's only 56. Yeah, that seems quite low, actually. But I am on Nightmare, so it must be correct. I killed him with a kick. Alright, okay. Oh, Death Knights galore. I just missed him. No. I'm just playing this after having recorded maximum speed, and I just don't feel that I've settled down yet. Now I've got shotgun shells. It's bugged out somehow. Do I save that? I will save it for when I get, no doubt I'm going to get into difficulties later. That's strange. That's for the red armor. Again, there's no point getting it yet. Well, all considered, that went all right. Quite confusing because I keep thinking this is a rocket launcher, because that's what I picked up in maximum speed, but it's a grenade launcher. I think a fiend appears here. It's been a while since I've played this level, so I'm a little bit rusty, it's fair to say. Alright, got him. Again, I thought there was more than one Death Knight down here. Anyway, got the silver key. I think I'm gonna grab the red armor. You see that? I got hit by the bloody molten lava. Should be some health around here. Yeah, I think rocket launcher might be the only way. What about... Nah, that's not doing anything. Thank you. Yeah, I forgot about the lost souls they can release. Yeah, always remember there's one at the back there in the darkness. I only just remembered in time, actually. Confusing me as ever with their teleportation. Yeah, I sometimes confuse this level with, I think it might be the Tower of Despair. I do sometimes mix them up. Yeah, just the two secrets in that level. For some reason, I thought there was going to be like 70 or 80 enemies, but I must be confusing it with another level. Anyway, so that is the Tomb of Terror. So until next time, thanks for watching. Take care. Bye for now.